Hey guys, what's going on? My name is XCaliber, and we are here on the moon in Space Engineers. I am here with Obsidian. What's going on, man?
Oh, nothing much. You know, just hauling some ice back from Europa.
Europa, nice. Alright. Yeah, looks like it's how we left it. Probably got some guys sleeping in here, Dumpster, and who knows, Bone Dog probably. Hey, the poor gamer, what's going on, man? Thanks for that follow. Welcome to the stream. Yeah, so we had grabbed this, some enemy vessel here that they grabbed, and we, filled it full of goodies and pulled it in here. Let's see what our, that's a good point. Let's assess what our, what we got here for inventory. So I did put the large inventory container on the top. This one seems to be full. Yeah, this one's full. Boxes. Yeah, so the large cargo is still plenty of room here, but we got a good amount of stuff. Plenty of ice. We got a lot of thruster components and stuff. Probably need to make a fighter. A fighter vessel of some sort. So we could go tear up these Reavers. Sounds like a plan. What do you think? Killing Reavers? Sounds good.
I mean, if you need some help, I'll help. I'll come along.
Yeah, sounds good. Alright, so I have the repair to station thing. I gotta set a color to that, right? So that, like a red or something, and then that way I can mark it.
Yes, but the color that we are all using is the 360. What is it? Hold on. Let me make sure that I got this right. Because we're all using.
Oh shit!
We all use a standardized one.
Oh shit! Okay, hold on. I almost fucked something up here. Yeah. I clicked set. I clicked pick current build color, and then I hear the thing start grinding, and I'm like, wait a minute. All right, hold on. So I've turned off the repair station. That's probably a good idea. Now, you said, what's the color for grinding?
All right, so the color that we all use for grinding is the hue is 360, the saturation is 100, and the value, or vowel, or whatever the hell, is...
You cut off it is a...
Is 50.
Okay.
So the numbers going down the line are 360, 100, and 50.
Okay, set current build color. Pick current build color? I don't know.
There's sliders, dude.
I know, there's sliders, so I did the sliders. But which, you sure? Because it's not showing red, it's showing gray still under the little thing.
It's not going to show a different color inside that menu.
Okay, alright.
You were expecting way too much of this game, dude.
I was expecting a lot. I think I grinded up something. It was either the base, Bone Dog's vessel, mine. I don't know. Something started grinding. But it's fine. It's cool. We're good. Alright, guys. Let's grind this thing down. So, you do what now? You just press the middle mouse button?
Yep, the middle mouse button, and you should...
What's the color? Is it the second red? Isn't that it?
So you hit the, hold on, let me get out of my concrete here. So basically you press that red that's at the top.
The first red?
The first red on the top row. You take that and you take the hue and move the slider all the way over. You take the saturation and move the slider over. And then that's your red.
Gotcha. Okay, good. We're good. And then you just press the middle mouse button? Do you have to have a certain tool in your hand, or... Oh,
nope.
A block.
Basically, you highlight it with, like, a block or something like that. So, like, act like you're building a block, so it actually selects the structure. And you press middle mouse button, you can paint, but if you press Control-Shift middle mouse button, it paints the entire structure.
Oh, wait, you said Control middle mouse button?
Control-Shift middle mouse button makes the entire structure painted that...
What's shift? I'm left-handed, remember? So I changed all my keys. So, like, I'm wondering what control and all that is for you.
Control or shift and middle mouse button is you just paint a large area.
Yeah, none of that's working for me.
Well, then quit being left-handed.
Right?
I can't help you.
Even the middle mouse button isn't working if I just click the middle mouse button. What the hell?
Why did you do this, XCal?
What else does the middle mouse button serve? What other purpose?
I don't know.
Okay, cool. Yeah. All right. I guess we will resort to the control list here. Toolbars? No. System interactions. Head screen, inventory, respawn, use tool, fire weapon, right mouse button. Well, damn it. What's it called under your thing?
What do you mean?
If you go to the controls and you find where middle mouse button is, can you tell me what the parameter is? Middle mouse button, recolor block. Yeah, so why is it something else maybe? Is it because I don't own the vessel?
That might be it.
That's probably it. Okay. How do I own a vessel? What do we gotta take out?
You gotta grind each part down and then build it back up.
Each part?
Yeah, so each piece of the vessel you grind it down. And then you would build it right back up. So you would grind it down a little bit past, like, the functional point, and then you build it right back up, and you could switch it over to your name.
Well, my goal is just to salvage this. Yeah, screw it. I'll just salvage it by hand.
There you go.
Yeah, 9. So I've chosen the color, but it won't let me color it because it's not my vessel. I need to make a sorter so it pushes to the large one first. I just need to reorganize this a little bit.
Energy low.
I thought our inventory was 10,000. It's only 4,000.
Yeah, your personal inventory is only 4,000.
Oh, what am I doing? I could just put it all in there. I also need to sort out fuel now. I'm gonna sort out fuel because I'm kind of working on borrowed uranium here. Not do that again.
Thank you.
plenty of parts. Right? Nanites. We don't need nanites. What are you up to? Still coming over?
Yeah, I'm still on my way. One second.
Uh-oh. Lots of batteries on this thing. All them thruster components, oh yeah.
And I'm back.
Oh, welcome back.
That was a long, repetitive conversation. Thank you.
the hell is this thing? How do you know? What the hell? Reaver Strike Corvette?
Yeah, what about it?
Is this yours?
No.
Oh, well, it's parked right in front of my base.
Is it shooting at you?
No, it's parked. It's so obviously it was taken by somebody. Like, do you think this is Dragon's? Like you meant to keep it, or?
Do you, uh-huh.
I mean, he didn't rename it or anything, right? Hey, Pug, what's going on, man? I mean, I could pilot it, so. Oh, and I could shoot shit with it, so maybe I want to keep it for protection for now. Oh, maybe I should go attack something.
I am now in moon orbit.
Alright guys, screw it, we're gonna take it down. Let's do it.
What are you taking down?
Something, I don't know. Oh, shots fired. It's down, it's down. Get on the ground, sir. Oh, dude, I just annihilated this thing. Yeah! Woo! Owning this, whatever the hell this thing is. Oh yeah, no, it's done. Yeah, they're regretting that. Oh, they're strongly regretting messing with me. Look at that. That was definitely a Polaris enemy scout. Buddy, that was sick. Oh, we're gonna have to make our own fighter here. That's happening. Right, Eldonk? Hell yeah.
Woo. Hey, X-Cub, did you guys put your base near ours, or is it somewhere else?
Somewhere else. I'll give you the coordinates, hold on. Let me land this puppy. We definitely took some hits. I'm not gonna say we didn't take some pretty devastating hits, but we're still standing. Score one for the moon team. So I could stop here, and I'll give you that. There you go, sir. We did it, guys. We drew first blood. Oh, it's much more dangerous, yeah. In a good way. Repair me! Repair me! Oh man, that was nuts. Alright, so this thing's gonna repair this. Give it all that good love in here. Ah, it was a Talon ship. Alright. Well, we took them out. I don't think they're gonna be coming around here anymore. Alright, we got some messed up hydro thrusters. Rocket launcher 6 is incomplete. Small thrusters, so it's gonna fix all that stuff. We're gonna be alright. This isn't working for some reason. Not bad. We need something smaller, though. We need something a little more fightery. A little more fightery. Oh, this thing held its own, definitely. Yeah, that's gonna take a while to repair. Hopefully we don't meet any resistance before then. Alright, so let's assess what we've got, because I think we've got a lot more fuel now. 44? Did we... No, that all would have gone to there automatically, right? So, you know, a cargo, like a miner, requires storage and all that stuff. What about a fighter? Not so much, right?
No, it requires storage for, like, the bullets and stuff like that.
But that's really it, right? Like, mainly it's just down and dirty kind of heavy armored thing, right? Like, what kind of thrusters would you recommend?
Depends on the size of the fighter, and, you know, we have shields on this server, too, so it's more about your power output than anything else. You can build a fighter on the server with a light frame and have it be very well protected. You just need the power generation.
Like, I want to take out the Reaver vessels. You know? So what you're saying could deal with that, or?
Like I said, it's just a, you know, power generation, and since we're on the moon, I would honestly do a mixture of maybe a couple of, you know, hydrogens in each direction, but mainly the ion.
The ion. Which ions? The, oh, I see, like the tier 4 ions?
I mean, the higher tier you can make, the better.
Hey, Zovi, how you doing? Yeah, we're having fun. Need to hurry up and get in here. So we can build some stuff. Yeah, let's do it, guys. Let's build us a fighter. Yeah, we're not messing around, man. We just took down some big crazy vessel. It's on. Alright, we're gonna take this off for now, because I need the room here. Firstly, we need a fightery cockpit. Check. We need power. What do you mean? Like nuclear, obviously, right? With battery backup, or
you can do nuclear. You can do we have arc reactors on here.
Hey, there's Bone Dog. What's up, man?
How's it, guys? How's it going?
Pretty good, pretty good. I just took down some big, crazy, leafy solar panel ship thingy. Right? Small reactor or large reactor? Large reactor is too big, right? I want to make as small a fighter as possible.
And if you want a high-powered small fighter, your end game should be a small arc reactor. Small grade arc reactor.
I like it. There's all these X's.
Yeah, that's the number of times that their power levels, essentially.
So what do I want, like 100?
If you've got the materials to make it, then yeah.
No, come on, give me realistically. Like, what are we talking about? What's important? Is 100 the way I should go, or do I need 100? Is that a bit much? What are we talking about?
You can probably get away with a 5x or a 10x if you want to put, as long as if you want to put shields on it.
Yeah, I want shields. I want guns. I want shields. I want mad thrust. I want everything, man. I need a clone chamber. I need a medical station. That's Empyrean. I need power. So what are you saying? Like, let's go 10. 10 or 15? There's no 15. Let's go 20. Alright, we're going 20. Time to do.
Checking to see if that downed Reaver is still...
Oh, that's what's being repaired right now. I use it to kill the other Reaver.
No, there's a downed Reaver over here.
Oh, there's another one? Oh, we gotta get that.
Has a whole warp drive to it, so.
Ooh. A warp drive? What's a warp drive? They have warp drives in there?
Warp drive. It's basically the same thing.
Ah. Been so long. Superconductors, arc reactor components, all kinds of craziness going there. Of those. So we had the superconductors, but we don't have the arc reactor components. We need 40 arc reactor components. Haha! Make a way, sirs! What else do we need? Dent something? Ah! Yeah, cool 60, right? I don't know, how many is it asking for? Yeah, craft away, guy. 55, 60 is it. Yeah, there we go. Let's get it cooking, man. So what does arc reactor take, uranium?
Arc fuel.
Arc fuel? What the f- Where do I get arc fuel?
You make it.
Make it with what?
Look in your assembler.
Damn it. Alright, hold on. Arc fuel is made with uranium and magnesium. Alright, well, where do we get magnesium? Maybe I have magnesium. Mag. Where's the mag at, yo?
No, there's some on the moon.
Yeah, I don't think I have any mag. I think we're fresh out of the mag, guys. Refinery. There we go, refinery. He's mag. We got some mag. We got 25 kilograms of mag. Well, we got uranium in here. Oh yeah, we'll need more. I got 101 uranium. And then I got...
I'm digging some right now.
You what? Oh, there you go. Look at that. We got uranium for days. We don't even know what to do with all the uranium we got. Plus, we got that big stupid Reaver thing we could tear down. What are you doing over there? Look at you. Are you fighting that thing?
Who, me?
Who's fighting?
I'm not fighting.
Dude, somebody's up here battling something. You need help? I'm on the way, dude. Jesus.
Oh, damn.
Get on the ground, sirs!
Just poking it with your shields?
A little bit.
Need to put a shield generator on that thing. X.
Yeah! Oh shit.
Hey, watch it out. You don't want to back up there.
Back it up. That almost went. Come on. Is that thing down or what?
It's still firing.
Did you just beach ball his ass? Like, is that what happened?
Yep.
What's going on?
I might be actually fixing your ship.
It's like jerking me all over the place now.
So on the Reavers, where is the remote control?
And now it's mine.
Yeah,
it depends on the Reaver ship, honestly.
You what?
Where the remote control's at?
There's tons on it, you said?
No, it depends on the Reaver ship.
Oh.
Ow. That's pretty epic. How do you like that reaction time?
I don't even think there's a pilotable section of this ship. I think it's a little too far gone to try to fly it.
Sounds like you gotta convert your miner to a salvager, sir. You could do it with mine if it's easier. No, it's not, because it's small to large.
Just put a landing pad on the bottom of yours.
Yeah, I could do.
You want to lift her up?
Want to what?
Lift up the ship. I'll put a couple of landing gears on it.
Where are you at?
This big ship up.
Oh, you want to lift this ship up?
Yeah, I want you to lift it up and I can put a couple of landing gears on it so it can try to attach and bring home the other one.
Oh, okay. This thing's not really in a state to fly yet. It needs to repair some of the thrusters, but we can start it off. Yeah, it only goes in one direction, really.
Okay, don't worry about it.
It's pretty devastated there. I mean, I'm not saying they can't fix, but you see all the fire it's got in the front here. It's pretty.
Next, you gotta fly it over near me.
What, this?
Yeah, your ship.
Where are you?
Over by that crashed open tight.
see if I can even move it with this.
Well, if he can get mine repaired up, then we could use mine again. Oh, I'm running low on hydrogen.
Oh, wow. Yeah, you don't even have a front end, dude.
Nope. Never mind. Oh, that was you? Oh, shit. Dude, I just saw your name when I started. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I didn't know you were, like, literally there. That you're just looking at it from your shit.
To something else.
This, I think the same ship, probably.
Oh, shit.
Well, you got it?
Make sure the turrets ain't gonna shoot me or shoot this.
No, I won't. Oh, the yeah. Let me turn them on. Oh, they're actually off. We never turn them back on from when
I'm pushing this thing to its maximum.
Yeah, right. Yeah, I can't paint for some reason.
I'm having to use all available up thrust, so it's kind of hard to do that and position my camera. Can you guide me in?
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, you're coming straight for us. I guess maybe slow down. Forward. Right, you're right. Forward. Right here. Stop.
Top of this other ship?
Yeah. They all got a scrap. Alright, right there's good. Drop it. Well, I want it in range so it can grind. You gotta set these to grind though, because I can't color for some reason. It's pretty lame, like. I don't get it.
That burned up most of my eye.
I was able to do it with that thing over there. Why can't I do it with it? I guess because, I don't know.
Yeah. Maybe it's not, well, it's not shared with anybody, maybe.
I mean, I'm able to fly it, right? When that, I don't know. I guess it doesn't matter. O2. Oh, my O2, yeah. Good call, sir. Stream's looking out for me, man. Almost died of asphyxiation there. Would have been bad. Yeah, see if you could paint those to grind down, because I can't.
What color are we using for grinding?
It's the
360, 100, 50.
Nope, I can't. I'm gonna have to put a cockpit on.
Size of which? I have no idea.
Both of these are getting grinded, right?
Oh yeah. Freaking A. It's a lot of parts, man.
Forget how you're supposed to be able to claim the entire vessel. Who did that?
Obsidian's over here. Guys.
I don't think your thing's working right now.
Probably need something that I don't have right now.
Construction components, metal grids, steel tube.
Yeah, roger that, man.
It's prioritizing the ships over your construction.
Oh, I think we gotta fix that. Set to weld before grind. You sure it doesn't just need stuff?
Well, the only thing that you didn't have was metal grids, and I made those, but it didn't pull them to start, you know, doing this.
You guys trying to figure out your building grind system?
Looks like it, yeah.
And what did you have to do for that?
I didn't know.
What's up?
What did you have to do just now to get it to start that?
I set it to grind if weld gets stuck.
Just don't look doing these Gatling gun.
You have the parts for them?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Looks like it's missing small tubes and construction components.
There's a large
assembler too. Is it not going to pull from the assembler?
There's a large container as well. Large container's got a ton of stuff. Yeah, it's got 2,500 small steel tubes in a large container.
Building repair system? No, it's not clogged up.
There's 1,100 tubes in the building repair system.
I just moved those over.
Oh.
But it's also grinding the ship right now, so it might just be you're prioritizing that.
I thought I prioritized the closest stuff first to the building repair system. We could probably get another one of those running.
That's true. Yeah, let's do that. Yeah, let's do that, man. We could put it right here on this stupid thing.
Or we could put it under the deck where it's out of the way.
Yeah, because there's... Look. Yeah, it's right there. You just connected right there. Yeah.
Yep.
Nice. So we'll set that one to be the grinder, and we'll set this one to be the welder. So how do I turn off grinding? Use grind color?
Well, that just turns off the thing from using that color when grinding. So yeah, if you were to move, switch that off, then yeah.
It would stop grinding. Okay.
I'm gonna stop grinding for right now.
Oh, well now let's kind of weld it. Nearest first. It was set to furthest first. Why is it still doing that? No, I don't think so. We could check that though. Welding only. Wait, work mode, welding only. Yeah, fly mode. That's grind. Wait, we're worried about weld.
Just grind. Smallest grid first, so you could probably continue building your ship.
Like that. Is it doing the ship now?
Well, the ship's done. Oh no, it's not.
Dude.
Whoa, what the hell?
Sorry, that was my shield.
I think he's trying to push it out of the way. Is that what you're trying to do?
I'm trying to land.
Oh, wow. All right, maybe attempt that a little further from the base next time. I don't know. Maybe that's, yeah. That happened. Maybe turn the shields off when you're landing.
It shouldn't have pushed it.
Yeah. Yeah, it's just welding that thing. I don't know what's going on. Something's wrong there. It's doing it now? Oh, I set the grind color back. Okay. I don't know. Oh shit, these are red. You were right there, Eldon. What the hell? Why are these red?
An Energy low.
Ah. Score one for Eldog there. Wait, what's going on here? Are we under a big shield? Are you guys seeing what I'm seeing?
I think it's Bone Dog looking at the radius.
Oh, okay.
I think it's me. Oh, yeah. I was looking at the build radius.
Nice. How do you know which side actually shoots the rockets on these things? Anybody know?
Place this damn steel catwalk all of a sudden.
It's backwards? It says the dark color is the back. This is the dark color.
Okay, so you said the color we should use is 360, 150?
360, 100.
Hey, 50. Nevin, what's up, man?
Inventory full.
In the world is X Cal building.
More color.
Just disable that entirely.
Building some amazing shit, dude. What do you mean? Somebody grab the parts for. Well.
Check the new one, Obsidian, make sure I got it programmed.
Mm-hmm.
pew 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 pew. It's gonna be a little freaking rafflecopter right here.
You missed a couple of things, but I just fixed them and now they're gone.
You tell me what I missed?
The, not owned, there's a janitor grind not owned block. You want to take that off, and you want to set it to fly mode.
It showed it was on fly mode.
Oh, your other one wasn't.
So the only thing checked on for janitor grinds is janitor grinds enemy blocks?
Yep.
Can ammo go through a small conveyor or only a big one?
The big NATO containers, I think it's through the large. No, that could be wrong. I think it'll pass through the small ones. Rockets, on the other hand?
Nice, Nevin. Gotta join us, man.
Oh, that's a random gravity generator. There's a pit over there with a random gravity generator just chilling in it.
Well, it's probably where I moved the ship from.
Oh man, you put a 20x on here?
Yeah.
That's awesome, man.
Alright, the 200mm missiles are the ones for those things?
Yeah, there's only one type of missile ammunition in the game.
200mm, okay. Is that the actual ammo, or...?
Yeah, it's the
I don't see any other ammo here. Oh, okay. Oh, I do see other ammo. Okay.
You guys have all your antennas turned off, right?
Yeah, I got mine turned off.
I think that Reaver and that Open Tide are about to clash over here.
I can never remember these dang projectors. What side is up? Left, right, up, down.
I got it for this thing once by pure dumb luck. Prepare for the sound of explosion.
That all been tied up there?
Yeah, it's fighting a Reaver.
Yeah. Gotta hurry up and get this thing ready so I can react. Okay, so what do I need for a shield?
Shield controller and shield emitter.
Where would I put the shield thingy?
You were on the outside hull of the vehicle.
What?
And you were on the outside hull of the vehicle. So do not put it on the inside. You have to put it on the outside.
Which one? The emitter or the other thing?
Both. You have to put them right next to each other.
Oh, that sucks there.
They don't need to be attached by any conveyor system, so...
Oh, okay. So, what do you mean? Like, outside of the armor, even?
Yeah.
Okay. That's weird. That should place. Why isn't that not placing? There we go.
How big are you guys planning on spreading out your base?
Kinda it.
You guys mind if I drill a hole over here?
Where?
Where my ship's at.
Where? Oh. Oh. Go ahead. Oh, the lag's kind of bad now. That's not what I wanted. Damn it. Oh, really?
Anything I can help you out with there, XCal?
Inventory full.
What the fuck? Ah, oh, this is awesome. I put one block on there and I'd take it off and this fucking whole thing comes apart. My god.
Yeah, I walked over here and I saw that and I'm just like,
yeah.
Don't think you meant to do that.
No. No, definitely not. Yeah. Alright, let me put some blocks down before I put the thrusters down. How about that? This build will devastate all. Probably not, let's be honest. Grinded to build a repair system instead of a thruster.
helping it all salvage there, Bone Dog.
Yeah.
You know, Bud Dog, if you drop the stuff on the ground, your building repair system will actually pick it up.
Yeah, I know that. I have been. I just wanted to check this capacity of our... let's see if we got room for all this. Thank you.
You guys experiencing the lag I am, or?
Not really, but if you're experiencing a little bit of lag, what I found that helps is just a quick.
It's just what?
A quick relock.
Dumpster, get in here, man. Yeah, I'm gonna do a quick relog. I'll be right back. Cause, oh shit, I should have gone in my clone chamber. Oh. Should we just try? Dumpster, I'm making a fighter. So we could take down more, salvage more, get more parts to make bigger things. That's what we're doing over here. All right, while I load back in, I'll be right back. Let me grab a drink.
Hello.
What's going on?
Oh my gosh, that was loud. Turn my volume down.
I don't mean to be loud.
My headphones, I touch them and it turns the volume way up.
Okay.
Energy low.
Have to leave the dumpster chamber.
Alright guys, I am back. And still lagging balls. I guess it's just because there's so much going on. My computer sucks.
Yeah, it's got some firepower.
Yeah.
Yeah, my ship's over there.
Hit your radio, your personal radio signal. Hit the O.
Now, do I need to have the back of these rocket launcher things exposed, or can they be closed off?
They can be closed off.
Yeah.
Critical. What's going on out here? Something for me to tear down, or?
Well, the repair thing's kind of doing that.
He's doing it slowly.
Yeah, it's up to you if you want to do that. I guess, what else do we need done? Mining, right?
That's probably my ship.
On wheels.
Nothing at the moment.
Oh, really?
We're running these two ships down.
Well, yeah, you probably want to do battery. I found that the hydrogen engine thing to keep the, to do power is just kind of inefficient. Unless you're using the, hydro thruster. Yeah, for a backup, it's good, man. blowing shit up.
That's me, don't.
Alright. Yeah, I love the don't worry part. That's awesome. Yeah, I won't worry. Building some weird shit over here.
Yeah, dumpster. This thing, this monstrosity over here is my my drill ship.
Drill ship? Oh, okay. Yeah, I see that.
Yeah, it's just a simple cargo ship. It's nothing more.
It's like a city on wheels.
An ub-city on wheels.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I see what you did there.
Alright.
I'm afraid to get near the shield. It's a big shield. It might bounce me all the way off.
Oh no, you'll be able to get in.
Yeah, somebody highlighted in the comments of the last video, if you look at 1 hour and 10 minutes of episode 3, you see Bone Dog.
Actually, the cool thing is, y'all's fighters would be able to hide inside my shield and fire.
Yeah, that's cool.
Awesome. I'm gonna go grab some real quick.
And this thing has the shield health is 10 million.
It's like clicking them out of here.
Might have to turn y'all's base into the salvage yard.
Right.
This little chip over here.
It's a bone dog.
Hey, Bone Dog, why are you going with 2 10Xs when you could go with 120? Go to the walls?
Symmetry.
Oh, they're done. I had some spare components.
Okay. Well, I was going to get more silver anyway for it. Just going to be a simple grinder. Game froze for a second.
You guys are kind of getting me in the mood to build my own little small ship. But I got my big one.
Alright, so the arc reactors take uranium?
Arc fuel.
Fuel, how do you think that?
It's uranium and that other thing.
I'm already making some.
Uranium and magnesium.
Or am I making some? Maybe I'm not. I forget.
Okay. You can't make any because we don't have any magnesium.
Should have a little bit.
Nope. Because it's the assembler's stuck on making ammo. You can't make any without the magnesium. Reaver ship has noticed what?
No, there's a military mine layer that's over there that it's gonna fight with. How are you guys doing on uranium?
A thousand.
What about ice?
has plenty of ice. I don't know about the rest of the situation.
Either or, my this big ship is equipped actually with some jump drives. And if you ever wanted a butt ton of ice, we could all just tag along to Europa. Takes a couple of jumps, but, you know, entire planet made of ice.
Most of the surface here is made of ice.
Yeah, but it's a lot easier to get over there. It's just, it's the simplicity of the actual gathering. Like, that's one of the reasons why this thing has a massive drill on through the middle of it, because I think I was getting, per borehole, I was getting about 4 million ice, 5 million ice.
Jeez.
This thing chews through it, man. It's not a lot when you consider that this thing is powered by T4 large hydrogen thrusters.
I don't know. I don't even know what I'm doing, dude. You build something yet? Build something, man. I feel like I'm gonna be in creative building some shit that looks better. This looks horrendous.
Storage containers.
The big one's not.
What, on the base? The main container's full?
No, the one by one by one.
Oh.
Oh, there's.
Alright, we got urine. We got magnesium.
Well, that's good.
One of those none of you are really close to being able to fly where they are yet.
Oh, I am. I'm like 20 seconds out.
Yeah? Where's your thrusters?
They're all there.
Where? The guns?
Oh wait, the reverse ones aren't there. Damn it! Hold on. Could have sworn I put reverse thrusters on them, didn't I? Oh shit, I can't block that either.
Elite grinder.
Go for it, man. This is your base just as much as anybody else's. Oh, this is such a bad build, like...
Why is it a bad build?
It looks stupid as hell.
Have you seen the ship that I come up with? I'm flying an oil platform.
Got another refinery coming online to handle the load.
Nice.
Did you need a refinery? Or like something to process some stuff?
Yep.
Because I've got, my ship has three. If you needed it to blow through some more real quick.
I was getting enough.
I wasn't sure how much you were trying to get there.
the hell happened?
Turn right to head out the door, and XCaliber comes run straight in.
Hey, what kind of power system is your base running off of?
Just a nuclear reactor. Used to be connected.
Thank you.
This thing is so stupid. Oh my god, what kind of stupid shit did I just build? Super embarrassing, man. This is horrible.
I know how it feels.
What's a super gremlin?
Just a large scale ship.
Oh, okay. It's about to get owned. Whoa! Meters or kilometers?
Meters. 500 meters.
Where?
Super close. Over here.
Oh, just bomb the face.
Yeah. I'm sending some presents, planet bound.
Uh-oh! Uh-oh.
What?
Yeah. Well, I didn't like that ship anyway. That ship sucked. I mean, that ship was horrible. I should thank that thing. Yeah. Well. Oh, the shield! That's what I forgot to put on it, was the shield. Damn it, I knew I forgot something. Well, okay. Alright, we'll have to build something else. Yeah, well. Well, shit.
Oh boy, he's coming in. Coming in hot.
Oh, we got a gunboat, guys. Hold on, let me get my grinder out.
I think I just heard it explode. Is that it right there?
Yep.
Holy cow. Oh, it's shooting at the down shit.
Ah, disabled.
Get him?
Yeah, working on it. All you need is a grinder.
Nope, I see it. Ah. Oh, he's a crater in the ground now.
Yeah, buddy.
Billy flop.
Oh, that was you? You took my thunder? Oh, come on, man. I was killing him with my grinder.
I saw that. That was pretty cool.
Yeah, I just...
We got our harpoon corvette nearby. 2 kilometers out.
Oh, wow. Looks like he's smoking. I think he's injured.
Well, he was attacking the pirate, the space pirate ship. Pretty fast, yeah,
here now. Yo. Did your game just pause?
Mm-mm.
Nope, you got disconnected.
Hey, Bone Dog, didn't you put out a projector?
Ow. I grinded it down, it flipped over on me. Because I was trying to position the projection, mm-hmm. and the base started building the projection, and it was not centered properly.
Oh.
So it built a large thruster and tipped over.
Oh. So you just gotta place this thing down, or what?
the projector block.
Yeah, place it down, and then you've got to upload a blueprint to it. But you've also got to make sure that the projection is connected to some sort of, like, stable base type thing. Otherwise, it's just going to start building blocks in midair, and it's not going to do anything.
What is that?
Can you just check, Rob, what you looking at? It's a Reaver ship.
Big ship. With no marking.
That's a Reaver. Looks like it's got salvaged. And...
oh, it's going to fall.
That's some shooting at it.
Thing's still flying? Holy cow.
Is this right, Bone Dog, the way it's set?
What are you trying to project, first off?
I'm trying to build a ship I got in the tuck.
That's only for large
grid. Is it a large grid?
No, small grid.
You gotta build a small grid platform.
Ah!
Put a projector on it.
That's it for that thing.
What do you mean, for me?
Yeah. Unless you put the battery on it.
Yeah, we'll just throw a battery on it. I'll move on. Oh, battery for the... oh, I see what you mean, yeah. Okay, fine. I forgot about that.
What? Yep, feels like I'm on a drilling rig.
Wait, what do I attach to this rotor to make it small again?
You don't have to attach. You don't have to attach anything to a rotor. You build a wireframe out of small blocks. Watch. Over on the dirt.
No, I'm trying to put a projector on it so that it powers it. So I don't have to do the battery thing.
you're making it a lot more difficult on yourself, because then you gotta, you can find the building over that road.
What are you saying? Just do the landing gear and a battery? I mean, the projector's gonna build it for me, right? Like, I don't have to...
No, the projector is just gonna display it. The base is gonna build it.
Well, yeah, but I mean... It's anchored, right? It's not gonna...
So did your ship get destroyed or something like that, XL?
Something like that. It's up there somewhere.
It's up there somewhere?
Probably not, honestly. There's a fireworks show up there. You never got back to me, Pundock. So you're saying do a landing gear and then
No, look, I built one right here. So you just build the projection, and when you turn the projector on, it's gonna show your projection, and you move the projection around until it sits on top of this top block. It's got a touch by one block. Then after the projection gets built, you cut this top block off.
Oh, okay.
So all you need is a little bit of uranium to stick in there, and then you'll be able to control the projector from the control panel on the rig.
Okay. I think you only did that to get me away from the base.
No, I was just showing you right there. You can literally hook onto that and move it around. It's a portable projector.
Ooh, there's an Oventide.
Ooh. Just got a landing gear to face.
Yummy.
You guys gotta get a shield on your base.
Yeah, let's do it.
I mean, where's a good place to put an arc reactor?
Dig up. Oh shit, what's it doing? It's just building shit.
Yeah, as soon as you start projecting, it's gonna start build shit.
Well,
right. Turn it off. I'll adjust these
Well, I guess it's fine, right? It's just gonna build it, right?
Well, yeah, but you don't want it to build it right there, because you're building it into the projector. And below ground.
Alright, it's off.
Just cut off all the stuff it welded on there just now. I'm going to turn these build repair systems off of projections. That is an option, right?
Nope, you have to turn them completely off as far as I know.
I made a group for build and repair, that way we can easily access it and turn it on and off. Actually, it didn't make a group.
Uh-oh. Reaver ship.
Alright, I turned them off.
Maybe we should turn the base weapons on. Seems like we got a whole group of Reavers coming.
They're going after the... They're going after that open tide.
Oh.
And I'm going after all of them.
Yeah, so now you can turn the projector back on. And in the projector menu, adjust the horizontal to plus 3, I think. I'm sorry, vertical. That's below ground.
Oh.
Did you go plus 3?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, go minus 3. Damn, the projector must be upside down. Okay. Looks like you're gonna have to go minus 3 more.
Energy low.
And then you want to go minus 20. I'm sorry, minus 10. Whichever one signifies left or right, it's going to have to move the other way. 2 more. 1 more. And then move it forward another minus 6. Oh, those are all thrusters, huh? Okay, back 1. And then vertical minus 1. Nope, that was 2.
Oh, epic battle going on.
Now show. Click show buildable only. Yeah, you're gonna have to go plus 1 vertical. There you go. Okay, now you can uncheck show buildable. Alright, it's ready to build.
Alright, look at that little badass thing right there. I'm gonna modify the hell out of this little guy. Yeah. We're gonna bring in Dominic Toretto and he's just gonna freaking upgrade the hell out of this shit. Gonna decimate all.
Oh no.
What?
I was suffocating.
Oh. Turn the repair thing on, or?
If you want to build it, yeah.
Alright, well, let's do it.
Alright. If you open up the control panel, there's a build and repair button.
I'm lagging so bad.
So I'll just press it.
Yeah, I'm just lagging for some reason.
There's a lot of activity on the server.
I may or may not have just crashed a bunch of quote-unquote salvage into the plant.
Oh. I'm gonna log out, log back in real quick.
How's everybody in the stream? Hope you guys are still with me. Hey, all right, Zobia.
Grinded a piece that caused the ship to fall on me.
Oh, nice. Oh, this thing's not built yet? Come on, man. Let's do this. I think you're thoroughly motivated over here, repair thingy. Double time. Over here playing games. Yeah, we're gonna have to change these default thrusters, I think. Eh, we'll see how it performs.
There's pretty much nothing but steel plates on these two pieces.
Ah, Nevin's working on his truck there, watching the stream. Very nice. Whoa, why is this thing moving? Did I accidentally bump it?
You're pushing it, yeah. It's still not heavy enough to just sit there.
Ah. How do we turn this thing off? Why is this thing on?
My game crashed, yay.
Yeah, it did. Reaver Strike Corvette inbound. Man your battle stations. Do not rotate or radiate any electrical or electronic equipment while personnel are working aloft. Just random 1MC freaking. that was actually the best watch, because you actually had shit to do, so like the time went by fast. Yeah. Been lifting a little bit, a little CrossFit. Whoa.
That's the rifle.
I'm giving Strange Brews a flashback. Consequently, that's like the only one I remember. I don't even remember my general orders anymore. Take charge of my posts and all government property in Via. That's the first one, right? I feel like this could be a little more efficient if we had four of these repair stations.
You guys want it more solid, right?
Yeah. Alright.
Okay, cool. Because I'm kind of out of gas, and I'm in between you and a Reaver.
Oh, well... I mean, you can still shoot at it, right?
Yeah, I'm still shooting at it.
Okay, should we turn the base weapons on? Let me do that, hold on.
Did you just fly over there?
Yeah.
There's a gun still live over there, I think.
No. It's all incoming from my ship.
Well, alright. That's what I'm talking about. I'll take that.
Oh god, make the damn ship already. Jesus Christ. Like, let's go, man. Got Reavers to kill. We don't have time for this shit. Yeah, we gotta redo this whole base, man. We need a bay just for doing this projection crap.
Need to put this... I really feel like XCal might be a little bit impatient.
No. I'm good. I just like efficiency. Oh, is that a thing?
I could always build 5 or 6 more building repair systems.
I mean, why not? Why are we half-stepping, you know? We should have a whole network of these things.
Energy low.
I think I need to make a better welder. I still got the tier 1 bullshit. Oh yeah, super welder inbound. Sucks I can't bling in the recluse, man, but we don't have the mods that that thing has on it. It would be incomplete. I don't think you guys are ready for the recluse anyway. It's a lot of shit.
Please don't break my server.
It's not. It's super small and efficient. But it's got the big Earthbreaker drills. I don't think that exists anymore. Oh, I actually need parts to be doing this? It's not just feeding off the... I thought I was giving it a boost or something.
No, just put a bunch of, like, metal plates and shit like that in here.
Yeah, I got it.
That's what I do. I just put a whole bunch of, like, metal plates and it kind of starts everything.
It's
2.3 clicks out, inbound. Divers over the side. Now you reminded me of the Minesweeper watch. I remember when we were docked, you know, at the regular shipyard and everything, and they had they were testing us or whatever, so they had seals like diving over the side and stuff and seeing if we'd see them and shit. in the middle of the night. But, you know, we don't have night vision or anything. Like, so like, yeah, oh yeah, no, I can see him. Yeah, totally. Uh-oh, hey, something fell.
Yeah, it's me. Don't worry about it. It's fine.
You sure? That seems important. It's like a conveyor and a something.
Don't worry about it.
Alright. What are you doing? You upgrading?
Yeah. I'm replacing your reactor with the arc reactor.
Oh.
There we go, that's gonna make that thing a hell of a lot better.
Nice. I should totally replace these thrusters, right?
Yeah, well, we can probably replace them after. It's already done.
Yeah.
But I just saw, like, your reactor was underneath fucking everything, so I was just like, we need to replace that now instead of later.
Yeah, true. Good call, sir.
Do it back.
Hope ships are grind.
Nice. Damn.
Well, we got this new one over for here.
You better bring it over.
I think it'll get shot up by the turrets.
We turn our turrets off, but he would have to turn his off. You know what's stupid? Even if you turn the landing gears off, they're still locked.
Stores loading party, yeah. Yeah, not my favorite. I was an IT. So an RM, basically, before they transferred over to IT. I was a radio man, Twidget. Oh, Sparky.
Turrets kept targeting everything. It probably made a lot of lag, so I just turned them both off.
Okay.
Hey, XCaliber, your ship's almost done.
Yeah. There, now there's two repair. What is it at? What mode? Fly mode?
Fly mode, yep.
Computers there.
Check my ship if there's not any in there, just make some.
Is it done yet? So a shield controller and a shield ship shield emitter?
Yep. Use the compact one.
Compact. I mean shield controller. There's only one. Shield emitter. Ship shield emitter.
It's the there's two of them. I'll go ahead and I'll put this compact one on there for you.
Okay.
Let's see if I can fly this thing.
Oh yeah, definitely need 50 yards of gig line.
Thank you.
don't know if it's gonna have enough up for us.
Are you trying to, like, get that thing to come over there?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're ready to grind it down.
Here, let me see something here.
There's a shield on this thing. Shield is failing, guys.
That's because you need to put gas in it.
Ah, yeah, let me go get some.
Some regular unleaded.
Right.
Is it not moving? No, no, I think it's just a little bit.
Sitting. Can you weld these little downward thrusters on the back?
I just did.
These right here? At the back of the vessel? Too fast. You're gonna run into that shield.
I gotta build this.
Oh, that couldn't possibly get any closer. Impossible.
Yeah, this ain't Imperium. Don't fly those things around like they're made of people. Because you'll find out they are.
I like how the turret's just dragging a hole in the ground.
It's here!
Right?
Ship finished?
I think so.
You got arc fuel in there?
Mm-hmm.
Looks like you're still missing some bases, dude.
Okay, just so I understand.
Yeah, it's still warming up top.
Did you paint this red for the repair thing to know
yep.
to take it down? Okay.
Turn the shield off though.
Yeah, let me work on that. What do? The shield control or the emitter? How do you turn it on and off?
Shield control.
So toggle block on and off, or?
It should say rails and lower shield, raise and lower shields. Scroll down.
See that. Terrain is ignored by shield, shield status, default shield, charge rate, increased shield, extend shield, sphere shield, fortify shield, hide shield, show refresh animation, broadcast shield, ignore battery input power. I don't see anything about raise.
Shield status up, down.
Ah, there we go. Okay, so
I turned it down.
Nice!
Now you're shielded.
Ding, da, ding, 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 da, ding, 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 ding. Alright, thrusters.
That's an open type.
Wait, how do you copy a color again?
Are you trying to get the red?
No, I'm trying to get a different color. Was it shift enter? No. Shift P? There we go.
Does this thing have a beacon on it or anything that's going to attract attention from that open tide?
Oh, let me see. Nah. Can somebody shave me off this frame so I can fly off?
I gotcha. You ready?
Yep.
Oh. Not good.
That's never something you want to hear. Oh wait, we gotta turn the repair system off.
There we go.
Alright, it's turned off.
I just grinded the projector real quick. Think you need more thrust there, XCal.
What the hell?
There's a lot of armor blocks on there, dude.
Well, tell me this thing doesn't work.
You just need to upgrade the fancy tier 4s and stuff.
Why doesn't this thing work? It worked fine when I tested it.
You're on a planet?
You got ion thrusters. Yeah, there's gravity.
Yeah,
ion thrusters lose power with gravity.
Alright.
So basically what we gotta do is the only way we're gonna get this thing to fly is if we swap out all these ion thrusters with the tier 4.
Even tier 3s.
Tier 4s, Cappy.
That open tide is like right above us.
Pirate private sail, 5 kilometers. This ship does not have an antenna, does it?
No.
I mean, it has one. Is it turned off?
I don't think it has one.
Yeah, it's got one on top.
Oh, I didn't see it in the list.
Well, the open time won't get attracted by the antenna, it's the readers that will.
Okay.
I
Dude, whatever you just did to your shield,
Holy cow.
What did I just do to my shield?
No, no. Look behind you.
Oh, shit.
I was just seeing how far out the shield extension would go. Yeah, I'm using 131 megawatts of power just to maintain it.
Inventory full.
It's in the base. Or it was.
Oh, looks like that Obentide found something to shoot at.
What is that?
Probably a Reaver wreckage.
See another wreckage.
All right, guys, that is going to do it for this stream. We're going to cut it off here. It's about 3.5 hours there, so catch us on the next one. You'll get to see this this thing finished up with thrust and all that, as long as I don't lose it tonight. But we'll continue to expand, continue to get bigger and build better things and relearn this game. So appreciate everybody sticking around tonight. Happy Easter Sunday to everybody that celebrates it. Everybody else, happy Sunday, happy Monday, wherever it is for you. Have a great rest of the evening, great rest of the weekend, and I will catch you guys tomorrow. Take care, everybody. Thank you.